50 ways for you to play the G major scale as a jazz violinist. This is number two. What we're doing is we are playing all of the chords that we can find from the G major scale. We're doing four note chords like this. 2, 3, 4.